really do encourage you to watch these videos. They have great examples, and you should see if you can duplicate them. But the short of it is to change the shape of a text box. You are going to go to your drawing tools. You are going to come here to edit shape, and you are going to change the shape by just clicking a different shape. You can also edit points, which give you these little nodes or anchor points that let you customize a shape.